silence all cell phones and refrain from taking photographs during the performance. In the unlikely event of an emergency, there are exits to your far right and far left facing the stage, as well as to the right and left at the rear of the house. Once you have exited the building, please gather near the clock tower at Symphony Circle. You will then be directed when it is safe to re-enter the building. As first responders arrive, please stay clear of the building and roadways. Thank you, and we hope you enjoy tonight's performance.
There's no blue. conduct for you actually is the old one, old war horse, the Symphonians. And he's done, as I'm learning, as typical of him, a phenomenal job learning this piece and teaching it to the students. So I'd like to welcome Devin Banning to the stage for Symphonians.
Thank you.
The next piece we're going to do is American Elegy by Frank Tekeli. Frank Tekeli has written so many pieces for the wind band, it's ridiculous. And in my opinion, this is his definitely his best work. I love this piece. It's a bit emotional. It's about it was written and commissioned when the first high school shooting happened in Columbine, Colorado. And this was commissioned by the Columbine High School. And Mr. Tekeli, the way he wrote this piece is he has two beautiful themes that kind of weave back and forth throughout the beginning of the piece. And that takes us into a sort of a dreamlike trance that we go into that then leads us into this four-part canon section, which eventually leads us to the climax of the piece, which quotes the alma mater of Columbine High School, and it states, "We are Columbine, we all are Columbine." It's a very special moment, a special climax. When we come out of that climax, you're going to hear an offstage trumpet solo by Colin Marzik, and that is meant to represent the lives lost through that tragic incident. Obviously, the most tragic thing about all of this is how this has continued in the years since. But besides all of that, it is just such a beautiful piece and such an emotional piece, and I can't tell you how amazing these students on stage have done with this piece right from day one. As soon as we read it on the first day, I was like, that could have been at the concert right then, just there. They've been so musical with this. They've allowed me to take so many risks with them musically, and I know you're going to enjoy this. This is going to be a very special moment. Please enjoy American Elegy.
Thank you.
Chance to introduce all, especially in this band, all of the new students we have on stage for the first time in King. The last concert of each semester is always a little bit bittersweet because we have to say goodbye to a few special students who are either graduating or off to do their student teaching. These four students have made a huge impact this semester on this in this band. So please stand and hold your applause to the end. Stephen Beardsley on the bassoon. That's okay, clap for him. They all deserve it. Colin Marzek on the trumpet. Madeline Myers on the trombone. And Luke Reeser on the euphonium. Congratulations. We obviously wish all of these students the very best and know that Fredonia has prepared them to do great things in the world. Congratulations, students. The last piece that we're going to play tonight is the new one, and this is by one of my favorite composers. I know I always say that, but I only program music by my favorite composers. And this piece was written in 2017 by Stephen Bryant, and I actually had purchased it the spring of the world shut down, and so we never got to play it. And it just hasn't felt like we've had the right bands that would work well with this piece until started preparing our last concert, and I thought, you know what, it's finally time to pull out this miniature suite. And it's just a really neat piece, 5 movements. Each movement is only about 3 minutes long. Fast to slow, fast to slow, fast. The 2 slow movements are absolutely gorgeous. And the titles of each movement really, they need no introduction. The titles really give them a great description. Except I wanted to make one note about the last movement, which has become, I think, one of my favorite little melodies, ditties of all time, Irrational Joy. And what I really like that Stephen Bryant wrote in his program note of this is that this final movement is intended to describe euphoria on the edge of catastrophe. So, and it is just that. You're going to absolutely love it. So I hope you enjoy the journey that this piece takes you through. It's really a nice piece, and they, again, are playing it so well. I want to thank you all for coming tonight. I hope you've enjoyed this wonderful little band concert that we've had for you. And I hope you've been here all week at all 3 band concerts. And I'd like to wish you all a happy Thanksgiving as you go into next week and a happy holiday season. Thank you for coming tonight.
Thank you. Thank you.